I'm Doc Mountain and you're listening to Madness FM, and that was Wiley with Heatwave. Around this time every week, I like to do the movie of the week. This week's movie is called Taken 2.
You slaughtered our man. Our brothers. Sons, we will find him. We will have our revenge.
In Istanbul, retired CIA operative Ryan Mills and his wife are taken hostage by the father of a kidnapper Mills killed while rescuing his daughter.
Surprise!
Oh my God. I was just leaving you a message.
I wanted to surprise you.
Well, you succeeded. Welcome to Istanbul.
Mom, look at this.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Dad's the best, huh?
Yes, he is.
He's here. I want all three of them alive.
Careful of him. Your mother is going to be taken. People are going to come for you too.
What are you going to do?
What I do best.
The plot follows Liam Neeson after the events of the original. And well, it's pretty much an identical situation. So if you've enjoyed the first one, you'll like this one. I can't say that this movie was terrible, because it wasn't. It was just a movie that doesn't really live up to its predecessor due to its lack of depth and originality.
Where is he?
You have 30 minutes.
This is not a game. Finish this thing. You just have to die.
It's playing at the cinema near you. Wait for the DVD.